initiating an agreement on aviation transport services.
Vietnam will contribute more actively and responsibly to ASEAN's advancement. Vietnamese Deputy Prime Minister and Prime Minister Phạm Bình Minh told reporters at a meeting to mark the ASEAN's 50th founding anniversary.
Một là chúng ta đã đóng góp vào việc là mở rộng ASEAN.
Vietnam has played an active role in ASEAN's extension from six members to 10 and the establishment of the ASEAN community in 2015. We have taken the lead in fulfilling tasks towards the establishment of the ASEAN community. Vietnam has coordinated and deepened relations between ASEAN and partner countries. Foreign Ministry spokeswoman Lê Thị Thu Hằng has expressed Vietnam's regret over a German ministry statement on August 2nd about Sontay's peace. Hằng said that, according to a Ministry of Public Security and a media report, Sontay turned himself into the police in Vietnam on July 31st. She added that Vietnam always attaches importance to strategic partnership with Germany and wishes it to develop further.
Also this week, Vietnamese Prime Ministry's spokesperson Lê Thị Thu Hằng had China's opening of a cinema on Phú Lâm Island in Hoàng Sa, Barasem Archipelago, violates Vietnam's sovereignty over the archipelago. Hằng told a press briefing on Tuesday, the Vietnamese fully